Ashton Sediment, green light box set to go. This is Geelong Race 11. They're ready. Stand by for a start. Racing River Domich on the inside, a little bit slow to begin to way fast there. Pygo Poker. Got about four or five lengths settling down. Magic Panther over on the inside. Noel followed further back by Urana Fernando. Next on the inside there came Riverdale Goldie, followed by Aston Sediment. And the trail is there. Rakia's Dream and River Domich as they turn for home now. Pygo Poker is the leader. Magic Panther trying hard on the outside. It's Pygo Poker and Magic Panther. Pygo Poker just so safe from Magic Panther in a tight go here. Noel followed by Urana Fernando. In behind them there came Riverdale Goldie, followed further back by Aston Sediment. The trail is there, Riverdale Mitch, and also Rakia's Dream. And the time is around 22.79. Pogo Poker, the inside, and also Magic Panther in the drive to the line. But four is the winner. Number four goes on the frame as the winner. Number four, Pogo Poker, the winner. Number three, second, that's Magic Panther. Six is run third, Urana Fernando. And fourth number was number five, and that was Riverdale Goldie. On race 11, it's 4, 3, 6, and 5. 4, 3, 6, and 5 ahead the winning margin. 1 3/4 length, second and third. The time for the race there was 22.79. The early section was 8.38. Totes coming up now. Pygo Poker, 362.10, 190 second, 104 for third.